Well done. And a lot of people are talking about the rivalry between you and Scott Jackson. He made it through to the finals. Do you feel extra pressure going in tonight, Terry?
Definitely feel a lot more pressure.
Do you think there's room for two beatboxers in the CGT finals?
Certainly do.
Time for you to go prove it. Get on out on the stage. Give it on up. He is a beatboxing veteran at the top of his game. He's won competitions the world over, but can he win your votes? Here is Terry Im, a.k.a. Korean FX.
I've been beatboxing for about 12 years now. I'm undefeated Canadian beatbox champion.
Terry, hands down, is my favorite beatboxer in this entire competition. He just kind of comes in and just overtakes everything. This guy is raw talent.
We could say that Terrence is the best beatboxer in this competition if it weren't for Scott Jackson.
I've known Scott for years, you know, we've performed together, we've battled against each other, but competition's competition and I really want to win.
Korean FX has arrived on Canada's Got Talent.
I've been waiting for a long time to expose beatboxing for the true art form that it is. Tonight, I'm going to be using a machine called a loop station. It allows me to record my voice and play it back. My act is ready for the world stage.
You will not believe the sounds that come out of this guy's mouth. He has got a whole orchestra up in there. Make some noise for Korean FX.
Let's go.
His mind. Well, excuse us. Forget Terry Im. We are impressed. Oh, I was loving it. I had to do a mad dash from the front of the stage to the back of the stage, and the whole way I'm grooving and bopping. Let's start with you, Misha. What'd you think of Terry tonight?
Hey, listen, Terry, I do adore you. The only thing is, I felt like the beginning was weak. You got us in the end, but you started with the looping thing, and some of it was a little bit problems with intonation. But the thing is that you kind of made up for it as you went on, because once you started just doing your thing of beatboxing and the transitions and all of the different beats being established so incredibly clearly, then we could see your true talent. So I'm really glad it went to where it did. But it started a little shaky.
Martin?
Well, again, I said this before, I don't think there's anyone better equipped to analyze beatboxing than myself. But I think that... No, I thought it was spectacular. I agree you started a little slow. Just a little... You know, the looping element is something more... I don't think everyone quite understands it as well as just performing as you did when you moved downstage. So that's why the second half seemed more exciting. I think, you know, you're phenomenal.
Now, you got Stefan up, and he was doing the Machia sway. I think that's a good sign, Stefan.
There's no secret. I had high expectations for you. You didn't let me down. The loop machine at the beginning was just enough to show us some talent. I'm glad that you went right into it. Like Misha said, your change of tempi, like the way that you change from one gear from first to fifth, is incredible. You are the guy who messes with my head the most in this competition. And I always ask myself, how does he do it with that sound? So you didn't let me down. I think you are hands down the best beatboxer in this competition. Wow.